Good evening, everyone. You know, I thank and I praise God for each of you all. I thank you for your support. I thank you for your prayers that went up for the Scott family. And most of all, I give honor to the Lord who is in my life. I thank God that I am filled with the Spirit of God, the Holy Ghost. Alive and well in me. Amen. I thank God for the trial we went through. I mean, it was a long, long journey. But you know, I'm not tired yet. Oh, hallelujah! Glory! I'm just waiting on the Lord. Because you know, God had at the beginning a ram in the bush.
Yeah.
And I thank God for that. Praise God. And at my son's funeral, the song that God says sing, which was my cousin, he's a twin, stand.
Yeah.
I don't know why the Lord gave me that song to say stand. And I want you to know that he sang that song. But I thank God that I will stand.
Yes.
Because I know God, he is my strength.
Amen.
People say you are so strong and they don't know. They just don't know. I'm a mother, that was my middle child. And y'all know what, I'm gonna share something with you. One day when I was home, I wanted to have a pity party.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I wanted to just curl up and cry and mourn and do all of that. But the God that I serve,
right now,
I want you to know, as I sat there wanting to bring on that pity party, I heard the voice of the Lord. He said, get up. Get up! Let the praises of the Lord come forth. And I began to say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. And then I began to say, hallelujah! Glory! And the more I praised him, the greater I felt. And when I caught myself, I was running all around the house from room to room, just praising God. And I didn't hear any music, but I tell you what, and I wish that I could dance. Some people dance so well in the spirit. But what I did, I did. And I thank God I had a time. I can hear the joy bells ringing in the soul.
Yes.
And y'all know what? If you don't know Jesus, I want you to know that he is the best thing that ever happened to me.
Yeah.
You can't lose with the stuff. Jesus
Yes.
Yes. Yes. He's my Lord, he's my Savior. And I'm not ashamed, because one day, coming down Highway 61, he filled me with the Holy Ghost. I mean, the old time way. And I began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit of God gives the utterance. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. I thank God. The next day, my three boys, the middle one is gone. They said, Mommy, we did not know that you could speak Spanish. And y'all know something? I don't know what I was saying. The more, I tell you what, the more I spoke, the more I spoke, the more I spoke. And my mother and the Lord she's gone on now. But the more she stayed with me until my husband came home. And when he got in there, he said, I could hear him saying, what did y'all do to her? Hiya! What happened? What is wrong with her? But I thank God for Jesus, and I've never, ever been the same. And I will wait on the Lord. And I am of good comfort. Because God has strengthened my heart. And I thank God. And you know, also, I was feeling so sad one day. And I was thinking about my little son. And as I sat there, I could hear the voice say, did Lamar die for you? I said, oh my God. He didn't die for me. Yes, I miss my son very much. Very, very much. And some days the tears come, but it's never like I lose it, I'll mourn, you know, and just can't get myself. It's never like that. I found myself crying and smiling at the same time. I said, my Lord, what you doing, God? I thank you for your strength, man. His joy. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Glory! His joy, hallelujah, is my strength.
Thank you, Lord.
The joy of the Lord is my strength. And I thank God for Jesus. If anyone in here don't know him, you need to get to know him. Because you must be born again. Of the water and of the spirit. And then let God have his way in your life.
God bless you. This is so very simple.